professional napping is no easy job. It takes dedication, concentration, and for everyone to shut up patient so I can do my job.